As there were three owl gypsies came to our hall door. They came brave and bold, hee-o, and thus one sang hoy, and the other sang la-ho, and the lady sang the raggle-taggle gypsy, hee-o. It was upstairs and downstairs the lady he went, but on her suit of leather furrow, it was the cry all around her door. She's away with the raggle-taggle gypsy, hee-o. It was late that night that the Lord came in, inquiring for his lady, hee-o. The servant girls reply to him while she's away with the raggle-taggle gypsy, hee-o. Up and saddle for me milk-white steed, me big horse is not speedy, hee-o. I will ride and I'll seek me bride, she's away with the raggle-taggle gypsy, hee-o. But then he rode east and he rode west, he rode north and south also, but when he rode to the wide open field, it was there that he spied his lady, hee-o. Oh, then why do you leave your house and your land? Why do you leave your money, hee-o, a-yera? Why do you leave your haroni with the Lord, all for the raggle-taggle gypsy, hee-o? Yerra, what do I care for me house or me land? What do I care for my honey, hee-o, a-yera? What do I care for me only wedded lord? I'm away with me raggle-taggle gypsy, hee-o. Well, it was there last night, you the goose got their bed, with blankets drawn so calmly, hee-o. Tonight you lie in a wide open field, in the arms of your raggle-taggle gypsy, hee-o. Yerra, what do I care for a goose feather bed, but blankets drawn so calmly, hee-o. Tonight I lie in a wide open field, in the arms of me raggle-taggle gypsy, hee-o. Oh, for you rode east when I rode west, you rode high when I rode low. I'd rather have a kiss of the yellow gypsy's lips than a whole lot of cash in his money, hee-o.
A first cousin called at the McBride. He and I took a stroll down by the seaside, a seeking good fortune and what might betide. 'Twas just as the day was a dawn. morning. Then after resting we both took a tramp. We met Sergeant Harper and Corporal Cramp, besides the wee drummer who beat up for camp with this rowdy dow dow in the morning. He says, my young fellows, if you will enlist, a guinea quickly shall have in your fist, besides a crown for to kick off of the dust and drink the king's health in the morning. Had we been such fools as to take the advance, the wee bit of morning we had to run chance. For you think it no scruple to send us to France, where we would be killed in the morning. He says, my young fellows, if I hear but one word, I instantly now will out with my sword, and into your bodies as strength will afford. So now, my gay devils, take warning. But Arthur and I, we took in the odds. We gave them no chance for to launch out their swords. Our whacking shillelaghs came over their heads and paid them right smart in the morning. For the wee drummer, we rifled his pouch, and we made a football of his rowdy dow dow, and into the ocean to rock and to roll, and bad at the tedious returning. As for the old rapier that hung by his side, we flung it as far as we could in the tide. To the devil I pitch you, says Arthur McBride, to temper your steel in the morning. I met my love near Woolwich Pier, beneath the big crane standing. All the love I felt for her, it passed all understanding. Took her sailing on the river, flow, sweet river, flow. London town was mine to give her, sweet Thames flow softly. Made the Thames into a crown, flow, sweet river, flow. Made a brooch of silver town, sweet Thames flow softly. From Shadwell Dock to Nine Elms Reach, we cheek to cheek were dancing. Her necklace made of London Bridge, her beauty was enhancing. Kissed her once again at Wapping, flow, sweet river, flow. After that there was no stopping, sweet Thames flow softly. Gave a Richmond Park to twist, flow, sweet river, flow. Into a bracelet for her wrist, sweet Thames flow softly. But now, alas, the tide has changed. My love, she has gone from me. Winter's frost has touched my heart and put a blight upon me. Creeping fog is on the river, flow, sweet river, flow. Sun and moon and stars gone with her, sweet Thames flow softly. Swift the Thames flows to the sea, flow, sweet river, flow. Bearing ships and part of me, sweet Thames flow softly. Thank you.
sadness, bitterness, grief, memories I have of you won't leave me in peace. My mind was running back to the west coast of of you and the times we had there. I walked to Spanish Point, I knew I'd find you there. I stood on the white strand, and you were everywhere. Vivid memories fade, but the mood still remains. I wish I could go back and be with you again. In Milltown there's a pub. It's there that I sat down. I see you everywhere. Your face is all around. The search for times past contains such sweet pain. I'll banish lonesome thoughts, but they'll return again. I walk along the shore, rain in my face. My mind is numb with grief. Of you there is no trace. I'll think of this again when in far off lands I roam, walking old Atlantic foam. Sorrow and sadness, bitterness, grief, memories I have of you me in peace. My mind was running back to the west coast of Clare, thinking of you and the times we had there.
jolly beggar man came tripping o'er the plain. He came unto a farmer's door, a lodging for to gain. The farmer's daughter, she came down and viewed him cheek and chin. She says, "He is a handsome man, I pray you take him in. We'll go no more a roving in the night. We'll go no more a roving, let the moon shine so bright. We'll go no more a roving." He would not lie within the barn, nor yet within the byre, but he would in the corner lie down by the kitchen fire. Oh, then the beggar's bed was made of good clean sheets and hay, and down beside the kitchen fire the jolly beggar lay.
We'll go no more a roving in the night. We'll go no more a roving, let the moon shine so bright. We'll go no more a roving.
The farmer's daughter, she got up to bolt the kitchen door, and there she saw the beggar standing naked on the floor. Took the daughter in his arms and to the bed he ran. "Kind sir," she says, "be easy now, you'll waken our good man.
We'll go no more a roving in the night. We'll go no more a roving, let the moon shine so bright. We'll go no more a roving."
You are no beggar, you are some gentleman, for you have stole my maiden hand, and I am quite undone. I am no lord, I am no squire, of beggars I be one, and beggars they be robbers all, so you are quite undone.
We'll go no more a roving in the night. We'll go no more a roving, let the moon shine so bright. We'll go no more a roving.
She took the bed in both her hands and threw it at the wall. Says, "Go you with the beggar man, my maiden head and all.
We'll go no more a roving in the night. We'll go no more a roving, let the moon shine so bright. We'll go no more a roving."
Blossoms still grow from each tree. When leaves are still green in December, it's then that our land will be free. I wander her hills and valleys, and still through my sorrow I see a land that has never known freedom, and only her rivers run free. I drink to the depth of her manhood, those men who would rather have died than to live in the cold chains of bondage, to bring back their rights were denied. Oh, where are you now when we need you? What burns where the flame used to be? Are you gone like the snows of last winter? And will only your rivers run free? Life, but we're crying. How mellow the wine that we're drying. How fragrant the rose, but it's dying. How gentle the wind, but it's sighing. What good is in youth when it's aging? What joy is in eyes that can see when there's sorrow in sunshine and flowers, and still only a river free?
your oak, your face, rude and over the owl disgrace that Black Fitzwilliam stormed your place, drove you to the Ferdin. Grace said victory was sure, soon the firebrand he'd secure, until he met at Glenmalure with Fiacha MacHugh born. Curse and swear, Lord Kildare, Fiacha will do what Fiacha will dare. Now Fitzwilliam, have a care, fallen is he your star low. Up with halbert, out with sword, and we'll go for by the Lord. Fiacha MacHugh has given the word, follow me up to Callow. See the swords at Lenamal, they're flashing over the English pale. See all the children of the Gael beneath O'Borden's banners. Rooster of a fighting stock, would you let a Saxon cock crow out upon an Irish rock? Fly up and teach him manners. Curse and swear, Lord Kildare, Fiacha will do what Fiacha will dare. Now Fitzwilliam, have a care, fallen is he your star low. Up with halbert, out with sword, on we'll go for by the Lord. Fiacha MacHugh has given the word, follow me up to Carlow. From Tisagart to Clonmore, there flows a stream of Saxon gore. Well, great is Rory O'Gomore at sending balloons to Hades. White is sick, grey is fled. Now for Black Fitzwilliam's head, we'll send it over the ripping red to Queen Liza and her ladies. Curse and swear, Lord Kildare, Fiacha will do what Fiacha will dare. Now Fitzwilliam, have a care, fallen is he your star low. Up with halbert, out with sword, on we'll go for by the Lord. Fiacha MacHugh has given the word, follow me up to Carlow.
blacksmith courted me 9 months and better. He fairly won my heart, wrote me a letter. With his hammer in his hand, he looked quite clever. And if I was with my love, I'd live forever. But where is my love gone? With his cheeks like roses, and his good black billycock on, decked around with primroses. I'm afraid the scorching sun will shine and burn his beauty. And if I was with my love, I'd do my duty. Strange news is come to town, strange news is carried. Strange news flies up and down that my love is married. I wish them both much joy, though they can't hear me. And may God reward him well for the slighting of me. Don't you remember when you lay beside me and you said you'd marry me and not deny me? If I said I'd marry you, it was only for to try you. So bring your witness, love, and I'll not deny you. Have I none save God Almighty, and may he reward you well for the slighting of me. Her lips grew pale and wan, it made her poor heart to tremble, to think she loved the one and he proved deceitful.